Hey everybody, it's day 90 of socially isolating, and I've been coming up with horror movie pitches all week long. All these great ideas for horror movies. Don't steal them and make them. That would be so wrong. That would be so wrong unless you want to give me money and then you can do it. But this is a real good one. This one's kind of classy. This is like one of those movies from like the 70s where it's kind of tacky, but it's like got Uta Hagen or a young Anthony Hopkins in it. So you're like, maybe this is a classy movie. Maybe it's classy, but it's not. It's not. And this movie is called The House on Devil's Heath. And it's set in the here and now, and you have this young, rich, like, oh, they're like tech yuppie couple, and they bought this old house, and it's had a hard life. It was built by rich people in like the Victorian times, but it got turned into a World War II hospital and an orphanage, and you know, it's been just torn up, and they've got so much renovation to do. And their property agent, Anthony Hopkins, tells them all about the house's mysterious history. And it's got a lot of creepy things in it. It's got like orphan toys and little horses with wheels that roll. And some of it's real creepy and institutional, and cloakrooms and cabinets that need to be torn out. And when they tear them out, there's weird things inside. Oh, it's just so creepy. And it turns out the last family member to own the house was like, let's call him Callister Owley. And he dabbled in the Satanism and stuff. And so they think that's the creepy part of it. And then I thought of this tagline. It's called, they came, they saw, it conquered. And that's such a really good tagline that I decided that actually in Roman times, in ancient Roman times, this malevolent magician priest who came with the Roman invasion of Britain, he has been reviving himself and stealing people's lives for 2,000 years. And the creepy Satanist in like 1912 was his reincarnation, and the head of the orphanage was his reincarnation, and to the yuppie couple's terror and ultimate fate, their property agent, the property agent is that evil guy. Blah! So this is going to be an awesome movie. I just need Anthony Hopkins to pull it off. So Tony, give me a call. We'll talk. We'll do lunch. But that's what I've got on day 90. The House on Devil's Heath.